What's up, everybody? I'm not totally sure if I should be filming yet because I'm not entirely out of the theater. Okay, I guess I am out of the theater now. But we just saw The Shape of Water, and it was really good. I think that did deserve to win Best Movie of 2017. And, well, we're just heading out of the movie theater now. And when we go home, I am probably going to do a movie review of it. And no restraint on spoilers. This is going to be a spoiler review. So, spoiler warning, if you haven't seen the movie, you do not want to watch my review. So basically, I just want to let you guys know that I'm kind of running out of ideas to do. But, anyways, well, we're going to go find our car, so. Yep. Come on, want to go?
All right, I need you to put the phone down and hold the popcorn. I gotta pay the parking thing.
Hold on. Oh.
Listen.
Let's
put the phone down. Turn it off.
All right. There we go.
Can I have a
towel? It's kind of annoying. I listen to you.
No, you really don't. Hold it like you
mean it, please. Thank you. Guys. Just heading outside in the movie theater. Mom's paying for things. All I do is...
So you like that?
Yeah, I like Shape of Water. That was good.
That was very good. I love that they got to stay together in the end.
They overdid the sex.
No, they didn't.
It's like the best parts of the movie.
Oh, Grayson. Turn it off.
It's not on. Stop. I'm holding it like this. Bye, guys.